lined up. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mark Gisele Marco takes him across the start finish line. One madness. Who comes out first? Gisele Marco on the outside by one sponsor length. Gets some incredible acceleration. Opens up about one boat length over Patrick Haworth. Ken Birdie following up in third. Joe Silvey back and forth into turn two. Patrick Haworth shorter way around. Almost hooks it but gets it collected up. Gisele Marco on the outside. Man, Gisele Marco gets a whole lot of air under the boat, down the bend of the front straight. Down the back chute, Gisele Marco in lane two. Patrick Haworth in lane one, only back by about four lengths. Here we go into turn two. Patrick Haworth gets way out of the throttle to settle the boat. Gisele stays a little bit more into the throttle on the outside. Patrick a way less way around. Drag race into the front chute. Gisele Marco! Ken Birdie in and out of the throttle all the way down the front straight. Joe Silvey to 79. Down the last chute. Gisele Marco, Patrick Haworth back by about 5. Coming up for the white flag. Patrick Haworth has got to get it done in one lap. One to go. Turn one, Gisele Marco still way out on the outside. Patrick Haworth closes it up to about 3 boat lengths. Patrick Haworth only back by 3. Gisele Marco accelerating really hard. Out opens it up to about 5 or 6 lengths. Let's see what happens in turn two. This is the last lap. The checkered flag will be flying. Gisele gets out of the throttle just a bit. Patrick Haworth closes it up. Patrick Haworth on the inside. Hardcore acceleration. Gisele Marco uses power. Patrick Haworth pulls it off. Gisele Marco down 1 or 2 cylinders. Just about finishes. Oh, what a hard time for them this weekend. Ken Birdie finish it up. Neither Ken Birdie nor Gisele Marco's engine sounded very healthy to me. Gisele Marco's crew really struggling. Yesterday, grenaded a motor. Didn't run so great toward the end of the heat there. Joe Silvey finishing up in Mike Grindel's bad influence.